it's always a fun pairing. I mean, I've played with Jordan a lot now, obviously, and gotten paired with Rory a decent bit as well. I actually got paired with him here last year, so I enjoy playing with both of them. They're both really good friends of mine and fun to go out and play with, especially a place like this. We're going to draw some pretty big crowds. That's something I really enjoy about this tournament.